is this Tabletop Milanov? Let's see what this is all about.
Welcome to Tabletop Island. I'm Renato, your host, and today we're going to be doing a little bit of an update here again. I have some really awesome things coming, one being a podcast. I've decided I'm going to kind of dive into it. Initially, I was just going to do little break seasons to where I do a podcast for interviews and things of that nature, which I still plan to do. I also plan on getting some professional, really high talented magicians, including myself, to talk about creative process, because me and a bunch of them, which a lot of you guys may know, are really just able to take the idea of the creative process and look at it differently. Being a magician, you are not really so much creating an original idea, but you're also creating a way to disguise that idea, which sounds crazy and it's a lot more work than it sounds, but I think there may be some value to be said about the creative process in magic to convert it over to game design. So I think there might be something for everyone there, even if it's outside of it, just being creative in general. We have some awesome different tips, me and a few magicians. I'm very excited to share with you guys soon. I'm also just going to be doing random things, random commercials. I'm going to treat it like a radio station. So random commercials can pop up and you'll just hear wacky stuff. And it's a way for me to also flex a little bit more on some of the voice acting I've been practicing with. And it doesn't really require video. So you'll see soon. It will be a YouTube video that will still go up, but it will also be its own thing on Spotify and Apple Music once I figure out how that's going to work. But I'm getting my props within the week. So by the end of the week, I should have it. The weekend, I'll be working on the structure, the design, because I already have everything prepared for it. I just need to do a couple photo shoots, hence the awesome haircut. But that's honestly all I have for you guys today. For now, if you are interested in notifications, there is a bell up there somewhere. Please like, comment, and subscribe. I do appreciate any feedback. I'm trying to make these videos more and more outrageous, and with your guys' help, I have been doing so. Monday, regular board game reviews. Wednesday, weekly update/talks, and on Fridays, my vintage board game reviews. That is all I have for you guys today. I'll see you guys next time.